can't say I'm gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth.
No offense if you're from here or something.
Just stay with me. It'll be fine.
Okay.
Look at that. I think I just found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven, eh, Sturgis? Could be some good salvage in there. Let's get... It's a sanctuary first, though. I think we're close. I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped babies. I'll definitely keep an eye out for him. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
I had one.
word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full there. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual, raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.